My kids are 12 and 15, and throughout, since they were born, there was one winter that they both had ear infections. And it was coincidentally, well, maybe not coincidentally, the only winter that they did not see the chiropractor. Other than that, they did not have one ear infection the rest of their lives, other than that one winter that we didn't come here.